We are moving! Ah! Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is my final video from our first ever home. So we've bought a house and it's time to pack up the flat and say goodbye. It's bittersweet because obviously this was our first home together and our first ever like housing purchase, and yeah, it's just been amazing. And it was a complete wreck when we moved in and we've done like all the work. Actually, link my home tour video below because it's got the before and afters of that refurb. But yeah, we put so much love into it. Really gonna miss it. However, so excited to move into a house. We have bought our first ever house. Oh my God. And we've bought a Victorian end of terrace and it needs a little bit of work, but it's totally livable, which obviously we can't start any of the refurb stuff until after the wedding and after we've paid for our honeymoon. So they are priority and then the refurb starts. So probably like 10 months from now. We actually move a week today and inconveniently I'm flying to Austin tomorrow, so I'm not gonna have much time to pack over the weekend. So instead I'm starting today and then Freddie's gonna take over on the weekend. I have a lot to pack. This place is a bit of a mess. I've kind of like pulled everything out and then like don't really know where to start. And also I have learned, because I started with this box and I filled it with all these books, and then Freddie told me that the second someone picks that up, all the books are gonna fall out the bottom. So I have to repack. I've obviously learned I am not the best packer. I'm also not the best cleaner or the best removal man, woman. So we've actually enlisted help as well. The whole thing is just like stressing me out. Like, I just wanna be in our new house, but obviously there's a lot of work to do before then. Today is day two of packing for me, and actually I'm not going to be packing today because I'm heading to Austin. I actually need to leave in like less than an hour and I've not even showered yet. I'm still in pajamas. But I have been making really good progress. really good progress with the packing. I'll show you now. Packed up all my beauty products, some of our kitchen. We've got all our like admin stuff there, Christmas decorations, cushions, books. It's looking quite empty now. Our spare room's kind of been cleared. I've emptied all these drawers. This is where I kept like all my products. I'm now just spending the next few minutes emptying these cupboards. So that's kind of just like our smoothie stuff that we're gonna have for the next week. And I'm taking out all the tea and coffee, putting it all in boxes. So I've kind of like finished my packing stuff and then I'm gonna leave it to Fred over the weekend when I'm in Austin. Really inconvenient that I'm going to Austin like 2 days before we move, but it's my one trip this month. If you saw my roster reveal video, which I'll put below, I can't afford not to go to Austin. I actually really conveniently received a call from scheduling at 7 a.m. saying that the report time had changed. So instead of it being 9:50, it's now 11:30, which is amazing because it just means I've got an extra hour and a half here. So I've just been kind of packing last bits. Final bit of admin before we leave. This is it, all packed up. Good morning, everyone. So today is the big move. Ah, cannot believe it's here already. Crazy. It's also Brexit day today, which is a weird day to move and to buy a house, I guess. It's all a bit up in the air at the moment. But anyway, back to me. So everything is packed apart from our smoothie ingredients because we're going to have some breakfast now. But it just feels so weird. Like, oh, it's just, look at this. All our whole lives packed up into our hallway. So we've actually hired a removal team to help us today because I've just decided I'm at an age where I want to offload responsibility for things that I'm not good at, heavy lifting, contract cleaning. So We've got an amazing team coming in 30 minutes and they're from Fantastic Services. The way the removals team works for the service that we've organised is that we will pack everything and they are coming in, three guys coming in, and they are going to remove all our stuff, put it in their lorry and drive it to the new house. They're going to then take it in and they'll put every box in each room that we want, and they're going to rebuild our beds as well, which is awesome. So it's taken off like the real burden of moving. I actually found them on Instagram as well, and I've been given a discount code from them, so I'm gonna put that below. So if any of you guys are moving and are in and around the London area, definitely get in touch with them. And then also, which is probably my favorite part of it, is that we've also organized with them contract cleaners to come in and clean top to bottom once we've moved out. That for me was like the biggest thing I was getting like worried about. They're gonna come in, beast it, and then we're gonna have moved into our house by 1 p.m. Just having the Fantastic Services come in and do our removals and our cleaning just means it kind of like takes a weight off us and we can actually enjoy the day and get excited about moving into our new house. Okay, so our team are here. Guys are doing a great job. These guys are working so fast. They've almost moved all the boxes out and I've not even poured my coffee yet. So yeah, it looks like we're gonna get moved really, really quickly. However, we've actually not even legally completed yet because the lawyer from our buyer hasn't sent the funds over. We kind of knew this would happen because it's been really difficult, this whole process with the lawyer. So yeah, it was typical. The icing on the cake was the day the money wasn't gonna be in at 9 a.m. like it was supposed to be. So we're still hanging around, but fingers crossed it kind of comes through when these guys are done and we go to our new place. We obviously can't get the keys until we have legally paid to transfer our money over to the new house. So we're just doing a few last minute jobs now and packing, and then we're gonna be off. The guys have packed up all our stuff in 45 minutes and they've got it in one van load. There it is. They've done such a great job. However, we've still not completed because the lawyers haven't sent the money over. It's like such a stressful like situation. So we've just got the coffee and the pastries on the go and we're gonna wait. I'll tell you what, moving is so stressful. Freddie is on the phone to the lawyers right now trying to get the transfer of the funds. It's such a shame as well. Oh my god, every room echoes, it's all empty. We've been like empty, packed, ready to go for the last hour now, and we're still waiting on the lawyer of our buyer to transfer us the money, because when she transfers the money, then we can transfer our money to our house and buy our house. So we're really lucky that it's actually only three people in the chain. When it's like a huge chain, this goes on forever. And I know it's common, but I think it's just rude. Like, it's 11 now, and we were supposed to complete at 9 a.m, so they're like 2 hours late and like not bothering to answer their phone and transfer the money. I know that sounds so simple when it's like such a big deal, but actually that's literally it now. It's just the transferring of the funds. Well, here we go. End of an era. Bye, flat. Gonna miss you. Weather in history to move. So windy. I don't know why we took it, but the toilet brush has just blown over under Freddie's car. It's so windy. You go in there. Don't even know why. It's not even worth it. It was about £3 from IKEA. Oh, it's so cold and miserable and rainy. It's been such nice weather this past week, and then the day we move, it's horrendous. And our moving guys are still sat outside our house, our new house, waiting to get in, and they're gonna have to unload all our boxes in the rain. And they actually, we've booked the time slot till 2 p.m. So we really hope this doesn't run on longer than that. So this is the reality of moving. We have been sat in the car for like an hour now and we're just waiting on the final completion. We just got an email saying the funds have finally gone through. Only took them like 4 hours later. They've finally gone through, so it's gonna take like 25 minutes for then the funds, for our funds to be transferred to the new house, and then we can get the key. And we are in our home. We just got the keys. Oh my God, it just felt like forever waiting. And the guys are so quickly bringing our boxes in now. They've been so good. They've been so patient waiting for us. We finally got the keys and now they're bringing all our babies in. Yay! We are almost all moved in now. I cannot wait. It's gonna be a few more minutes and then I'm gonna do a tour of the whole place. It's our home and we're here. So I've just arrived back at the flat because I've just let the cleaners in and they are gonna do a job on this place. I'm just spending the final few moments here and it's just upsetting because this is our home for 18 months and so much happened here, so many good memories. Pretty proposed right there where that pile of dust is. Good times. I'm gonna miss it, but obviously so excited for the next chapter of our lives. So we've been in for a few hours now and we've just all been working really hard to unpack as much as we can, and it's looking like a bit random in some rooms, but in other rooms, like the kitchen living area, it's looking way better. So I'm actually gonna do like a proper full house tour tomorrow when it's light, because it's actually getting dark now. And we are just gonna finish up soon, have some dinner and chill. But it's been a really good first like moving day. I'm actually just organizing the wardrobe right now. So I've just unpacked all my clothes and now I'm gonna start on Freddie's, which is a task I'm not looking forward to. I'm so tired, I don't know why. It's only like 6 p.m. and we've actually had like quite a relaxing day for moving day because obviously the guys from Fantastic Services did everything for us. But yeah, I'm like really out of breath and exhausted. I also have been putting together our room. So this is our bedroom and the light looks really weird because it's dark now, but it's really not up to much at the moment, so I can't wait to get our new bedding on. Just gonna continue unpacking all our clothes now. And then we're gonna have some well-deserved dinner.
This is wedding
champagne. Wedding champagne!
Ready?
Ready?